Let us discuss about for the carbon arc welding. First, I tell about for the introduction of the welding. So, welding is the process of the joining a similar or dissimilar metal by heating. Similar means for same metal and dissimilar means for in a different of metal. Welding can be the done with or without the application of a pressure. It can be the done with or without the addition of the filler of metal. A good welding joint is as the strong as the parent metal. Welding give as the permanent of the joint. Welding is mostly the used as the fabrication of an automobile bodies and railway wagons and ship buildings and power plants or etc. They may be the further the divided into the two types of welding process can be the used. One is the plastic welding, another one is the fusion welding. So what is the difference between for a plastic welding and a fusion welding process? So plastic welding process is the process or parts used to be the joined or heated to the plastic state for forced together with the apply the pressure to make the joint. Further example, electrical resistance of welding. Fusion welding process is the process the material used to be the joint or heated to the molten state with allowed the solidified to make the joint without the application of the pressure. Some joint may be the made without the addition of an filler metal. Further example, carbon arc welding. This is the carbon arc welding is the one of the type of the fusion type the process. If the following the needed the equipment, the carbon arc welding the equipment parts is, this one is for the workpiece and this one is for the DC or AC power supply and this one is for the non-consumable electrode or made of and copper. Working of methodology. In this the method, welding is done by using the carbon of electrode. Workpiece is connected to the positive terminal and electrode is connected for the negative terminal. So DC or AC the power supply used to be the given. What is a DC, what is an AC? So DC means is the supply for in direct current is a generator or battery. Alternate is AC means for alternate current is a supply for in single phase and two phase or three phase of current to supply for the electrode and the workpiece. Carbon electrode to produce the electric arc between the electrode, the material being the bonded. The electric arc, the temperature is the produced in excess about 3000 to 4000 degrees centigrade in the carbon of electrode and the workpieces. So the edge of the workpieces and the electrode are melted at the high temperature. So the melted at the metal pieces are joined together to give a cooled the permanent joint of the welding. The carbon electrode the supply the filler metal of the welded. Advantages of the carbon arc welding. So both ferrous and non-ferrous metal can be the welded. And the second one is produce and the electric arc is very easy and temperature can be the controlled or very easy. Welding speed is normal, no flux is needed. So disadvantages of an carbon arc welding is unstable the quality of the weld, that is the mention for in the porosity. And the second one is the carbon arc electrode the contaminated with material of an electrode of the carbon. Application of the carbon electrode, carbon arc welding electrode. So steel sheets, copper alloy, brass, aluminium are mostly the used in this welding this method. Thank you very much. I finished my topic.